ambition in life. You totally ignore the golden opportunity. The position has been filled now.
But I was never interested in it in the first place.
So what will you do? I mean as a career. What will you actually do?
Why are we going back to the same topic?
Even my parents are unhappy with your decision.
What do you want me to do?
Listen, you can continue with music, but you should build your career first. A career that grows and is lucrative.
And if I'd like to make music my career?
That would be a very stupid decision. You are being so stubborn. You know my friends, they are all high achievers. All with well-paid jobs. My parents also have a lot of expectations from you. And how would I be able to explain to them your career choice? It's so embarrassing.